shit by the state. I'm a hero, I took it for zero. The flame you saying, I'm ready for miles. The shit wasn't love, they got me fucked up. I put you on bus and take you around. A couple of times outside of the school, I gave them the tools. We get it, I'm grinding. Say they the ones when they meet the ears. Can't look at the ears. That shit by the stand on the stage.
All right, guys, big day. We're back. Had some technical difficulties. As bummed as I am about the channel, you know, you gotta let go of things. I let go of that channel, we moved on. New channel, new look, new everything. As shitty as it is that we gotta restart everything, I feel like it's a chance to start with better content, because the older videos are just fucking awful. I just wanna take some of the cooler shit that we did a while ago and do it a lot better. I got a bunch of ideas. Anyway, we're gonna start this off right by Arab drifting the lemon. We got, filled her up on fuel right here. We were in Florida a few days ago. We just fucking feasted down there. We fulfilled Danny's prophecy of we gotta go film something in Publix. Roll the fucking clips. All right, a while ago, Danny told us, wait here, we're gonna go film something in Publix.
All right, we're gonna go to Publix. No, I gotta just film something real quick.
Never been to Publix, so today we're fulfilling my childhood dream, filming something at Publix. Yo.
The chicken, dude.
Dude, that's what I'm calling to ask you. Where is it, dude? Kirsten was here a couple weeks before we were, and he got one of these and like FaceTimed me, and he ate the whole fucking thing on FaceTime, so.
Oh!
Blow it up.
Boy, it's a gas.
But anyway, we're about to smack the strawberry acai with the lemon. We're just gonna Arab drift the lemon, so. So, we got a little issue. There's a salt truck, and there's this guy. When there's a salt truck, you need to fucking assert your dominance, all right? So look, you're just gonna come into this, hard left, hit the e-brake. Fucking, I guy smacked the damn strawberry acai, dude. You're just gonna come in and kick your e-brake. I'll demonstrate one more time real quick. Sorry, I almost hit you, Vincent.
No, you're good.
That is what you're gonna wanna do. Formula drift. All right, get in. The cops are probably coming. Salt trucks, they're just here to intimidate you. You're gonna wanna go as fast as possible and just kick that e-brake right in, all right? All right, so look, so here's this salt truck. He's trying to block my route right here, so we're gonna go directly at him. This is a scare tactic right here. This is a scare tactic that he's trying to use on us to get us to vacate the premises. Sorry, I was just swinging the lemon. You wanna see another one? All right, have a good day. It's a scare tactic. Look, he's not gonna do shit about this. What is he gonna do about this? Swinging the fucking lemon, you're gonna take your strawberry acai. That shit's gonna, that's your fuel. Turn that. Fuck! 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 So that's how you're gonna wanna swing the lemon. Just kick your fucking e-brake as fucking hard as you can. Oh, there's a puddle. Oh, what is that? What is that? What was that? You don't even need snow to swing your fucking lemon, dude. And that's also a great way to work out your arms, like triceps, biceps, and biceps. All right, and then you're gonna wanna cut off everyone trying to get out of here. You're allowed to do this in 34 states. It's the same thing as red lights, stop signs, speed limits. It's a manipulation tactic from the government, all right? You can do this wherever you want. We can do this in front of UPD if we really wanted to. It's a manipulation tactic from the government. You don't have to stop at red lights. If no one's coming, you can fucking go. Look at that, that's them. Sergeant fucking Kohler. Sergeant Kohler, I'm calling you out. ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. You guys don't listen to the government. They will fucking rip you off. Don't listen to that shit, all right? And don't look at the road while you're driving either. Look, that's our enemy. That's our number. You bitch! All right, we're about to go pick up Christian from school.
I don't go to Lake anymore.
How was your day at school, dude?
Dude, fucking horrible.
Mickey Mouse. Lester Crest.
Yes, sir.
What was that? This guy hates school, bro. This kid's out of control.
This kid needs
some help. He hates school.
What is your major malfunction, dude? What is your major issue?
School is my number one enemy.
Sorry this video took so fucking long. Not just me, but me and Vince have been sick, and I've had no energy to do anything. Regardless, we're back now. I'm still not 100%, which fucking sucks, but we got invited over to this kid's land. I guess he has a bunch of redneck-ass shit we can play with. It's horrid, dude. This is why I fucking hate Ohio. A couple days ago, it was negative 15.
Should be Chris the way I let it rock. My dog got a new pistol, swear to God, I'm trying to let it pop. It's been like a clock, and if it's pressure, it won't ever stop. Let bro sit fuck the clock, right past the nine, and get picked up the top. Bitch, I think that I might be a well the way I let it blow. Niggas ditch you just till they got grabbed, we turn your ass to toast. They know that we got dirties in our pictures, we gon' let it show. Catch his ass in traffic just like Elsa, I'ma let it go.
All this land to ride on, and we'll still fucking wheelie up and down the road, dude. UPD, UPD for life, man. UPD, look at this shit.
Shit.
You hit a tandem, like me right after you?
Yeah. I've done this like 1,000 times. You see all the marks?
Wait, okay, in order to right not here. Spin, in order to not spin out, I just steer into it, right?
Yeah, yeah,
okay,
just okay. heavy
okay.
In it.
Oh!
Yes! Dude, that was sick, dude.
We gotta get closer, dude.
I wanna say this on record. He is going to crash that fucking car. I'm getting out of the way.
Alright, so we're going to pick up Robbie real quick. I have this John Deere tractor. Roll any clips we have of that. And I need this thing to be gone. It's lasted through too many durability testings. I have like 5 or 10 power wheels that I need to just be destroyed. I people keep giving them to me, and I just don't know what the fuck to do to them. Alright guys, today we're going to have Robbie take flight. He doesn't know what we're doing yet. We're getting him FAA certified today.
Alright, take one, Robbie's.
He's
gotta land it, dude.
Flip her over.
You deadass broke the steering wheel with your balls, dude. Oh.
Are you good?
Yeah, I'm good. Dude, his balls of steel.
Maybe we should move the cones farther up. Yeah, that dude, you can land that, definitely. Back to America's Funniest Videos of Fat People Flying. Today, we got round number 3, Robbie's last flight. All right, bro, I'm filming. All these people are blocking my road because they all have to get their kids. So, UPD definitely did this on purpose. UPD, you won. Dalton, 0.
All right, ball.
Oh, the ground! Holy shit!
Holy
total,
dude.
Like I said, dude.
Later.
All right, guys. It is January 26th at 5:36 p.m. Back on Friday the 13th in October, we tried to make it to the Sheets in Hartville with my mini bike, which is not street legal. And I got cocky on the way back, went in front of the police station, and we got caught, almost arrested for it. This time, I'm gonna try and make it to the Taco Bell in Green, which is a little bit farther, a lot more main roads, and I have my AirPod in, where I'm gonna be on the phone with them, who is gonna go ahead, and then this is our camera car here. So,
If there's one thing I've learned from doing all this, never give up.
You gotta let me get in front the last portion. There's so much traffic. Dolan, you're gonna have to pull off. Ask me how my day's been. I just wanna be alone. Start talking about the past. But I don't wanna hear it. Just leave me alone. Stop. We're so fucking close, dude. We need to get past UBD. And we'll be fine, dude. This is working, dude. This is working. We gotta descend it, dude.
I'm cold as fuck.
There goes Robbie.
Love you guys.
You gotta do the thing though.
Thanks, dude. All for this. This sad, crumpled bag of cheese rolls that aren't even mine.
They got cheese rolls.
I need to go inside,
dude. I think I frostbite.
Yeah, bro.
Dude, say what you just said.
They're still warm.
They're still warm, dude. I can't even feel that, dude.
The chicken was still warm.
I'm so hyped.
Let me feel your hands.
I'm so hyped, dude.
No cops. Stop this time.
Oh, I'm crying.